We love being in New York City. This is super exciting for us. This is our fifth annual retail summit. We always learn something, and most importantly, we hope that you do.
I love being here because I feel like I'm with my people.
How can we possibly be in Detroit, have a superintendent that lives in Tennessee, building a store in Vancouver for a client in New York? And the way that we do it is really, it's all about building relationships and figuring out a way to build trust with our clients, our architect or design partner.
The challenging retail environment, we're looking at it as an opportunity. What can we do differently?
We design our stores so that people come in to satisfy that need of having beautiful content of them out having these fun experiences.
What's fascinating is in this cast iron district, this is a net new building. It was built to look like something that was actually already there, but vastly improved.
It's the one industry event that I put in my calendar. I'm here, committed. And it's been a really great experience every year.
What intrigued me most was the roundtable discussions. I found it to be very interesting.
I love the retail summit with Sachse. It's basically the only time where you can meet people from other brands and other fields.
It was very interesting to see that you are not the only one. We are all on the same boat today.
This is really on the forefront of being different in the industry because this is multiple brands. This is multiple companies. This is perspectives throughout the industry who would never normally talk unless Sachse brought us together under one roof to have a conversation.
Sachse is very focused on team building with the architect, team building with the clients.
This is such a great time where innovation is not just accepted, but it's desired.
Retail is alive and kicking, and there's great people in this industry.
It's about ensuring that a client, an owner, a contractor, a builder, it's one united team to say, we're in this for the long haul. And that's what I really like about Sachse.